More than 2,000 people gathered at a rally this morning to protest against the state government's proposed ban on cow slaughter. The government had made the announcement public earlier this week, angering the city's meat merchants who feel they have been targeted. Satish Perumal reports.
A sea of protesters thronged the corporation grounds to vent their anger over the state government's plan to make cow slaughter illegal. Beef vendors especially are worried about the impact of the ban.
People who commit crimes are not punished in this country, but they choose to punish people who eat beef. Such is the state. We are not protesting against cow or cattle, but against the bill that the government is wishing to pass. If they pass the bill, then we will cause chaos and protest against the government with full force.
Other groups that came out in support of the meat merchants also expressed their opposition to the ban.
The law is not your father's property. You cannot impose any law you like.
The protesters say they do not have anything against vegetarians or the Hindus. They insist the rally was organized to voice their concerns over the proposed bill. The BJP, on the other hand, claims the cow slaughter ban is for the good of society.
It is the sentiment of the majority of the people that cow slaughtering should be banned. So BJP as such, it's in our manifesto, and we are only implementing the manifesto program.
The BJP government is all set to stop the slaughtering of cows. This has led to anger and anguish among the meat merchants and other groups. If the government does not withdraw its plan, the protesters have promised action against the government. With camera person Jayashish Roff, this is Satish Perumal for News Pulse.